Hi guys, what's up? I'm back with another video. I'm here on the PS4 again today. We're playing more FIFA 17. This is part 3 of FIFA 17, and we're going to be carrying on with Manager Career on the Careers mode. Now, in the last video, we did one match, and well, two matches, but we didn't finish one of them. We're doing one of them right now, and we might as well do some substitutes before the match starts. There we go. Let's continue. Oh yeah, but Zlatan scored a goal.
He's done some great protective work, hasn't he, this holding midfield player today? Been rewarded, really, I guess you could say, by getting a bit of a breather. The substitution there.
So 3-1. If you haven't seen part 2, please check it out as well. But we may do another 30 minutes of this. Ooh, good throw, mate.
Find a way through here, probing away. Good defending. And an error. And Mkhitaryan, Manchester United, on the move here.
Oh!
And now a throw in. And Herrera.
Yes!
It's the one that Wayne Rooney wants more. It's his third goal of the game.
Hat trick.
He's bombing it up now to take the corner. Sparring! He's missed the target. He's normally a better header of the ball than that. Slightly missed time.
That's it.
That's the final whistle, and it's a win here for Manchester United. Well, they played very well when they had the ball, which wasn't that often. It's Napoli's lineup. Raphael plays in goal. Wayne Rooney! Very good stuff.
Iceland scores. Oh.
Is improving in terms of fitness, Alan. I think as this Invitational Cup goes on, we're now at the third group stage game.
Yeah, and all the managers using their full squads, trying to give everybody a decent run out in these matches.
Today is game Manchester United against Wolfsburg. Referee blows, and the third match for these teams in the group stage of this competition is underway.
Yeah, looking forward to this match. I think we've got two sets of players that can entertain us.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Chris Smalling in central defence. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today. Here's the lineup for Wolfsburg for this fixture. And here's the shot. Over the bar.
Ooh.
Wayne Rooney. He's coming forward. With some danger. Got a chance to cross.
Oh!
He sliced through them, sliced them apart.
Guys just got overexcited there. We all thought he was going to score.
Ah.
Strong challenge. Well, they can be really the heartbeat of the team, these central midfield players, and we've got a new one making his debut today. What do you make of it, Alan?
Well, I'm impressed by the signing. I think he'll give them a bit more composure in the middle of the park. He can get up and down. He's a good passer of the ball.
They should be able to play on a wider front now, Alan, shouldn't they, with the signing of this winger?
Yeah, they were a bit narrow, I thought.
He might be through. In the clear here.
Oh, yes! Pogba with the dams.
They've just run away from them, and they're likely to do that in the match if they keep playing like this.
Yeah, such a dangerous side on the counter attack because they move the ball from back to front so quickly.
And that has opened the scoring 1-0 here. And Rocky Darby. Need to try and get the ball back now. Fellaini. On the attack here. Looked very good indeed, but the move was broken down. Now Mkhitaryan, reading of the by anticipating the pass, slipped his man. Here comes the challenge. Could be dangerous. Slipped past his man now. Chippy, terrific stuff.
Yes!
Right in, but he's gone. It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point, and sometimes a 2-goal lead can
oh, be... Oh, they hit off one of the greens. We'll yeah. But Zlatan hit it from Martin, so it's his goal. But it was an own goal.
good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position there. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. The break is definitely on. Well, that's it.
Ooh.
Well saved. And that's a corner for Manchester United.
No.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Luis Gustavo comes in strongly, attacking well here. He can cross it now. There's the ball in. They cope with it well defensively. Christian Thrash. Read by the defender. On to the attack now. Great place to win it back. Inami! Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. It's Ibrahimovic again. Gonna try it!
Ah!
It's Ibrahimovic. Who had the chance, having already scored, he fancied it to do it again.
He's unpredictable, isn't he? He's kicking himself there, though.
Rooney on the attack. Manchester United chance! Rooney! What a fine save! Between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Now, here is a chance for them. Well, they've been there 40 minutes. It's a sign of better things to come. Marcel Schaefer. Trying to thread it through here. Defender to it first. Well, they're in good position here. Back in the game. Good stop by the goalkeeper. 3 minutes from the referee by the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Shots on here.
What a
finish that was.
Oh, what a finish that is. He's delighted, and why not? Placing it to the right place on the box.
We restart the game 2-1. Time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes. So half-time done and dusted. Players ready to go for the second period in this invitational group stage 3 match. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. That's a straightforward piece of work to the goalkeeper. Juventus.
Well, we're here in around £45 million, and for that kind of money, the fans will be expecting something pretty decent.
Oi, no.
Well, he could go for goal from here.
Oh, yes, he's sent off. I sent
it.
Right.
Okay, but I mean, it was a potential left break of that. The kind of challenge you just do not want to see in the game.
Oh!
Strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Oh! So close, that.
Just going to make a tackle in. Daniel Mugabe. Moving forward with some tape to level it up now.
Really?
That was an opportunity for him to score again. Well played by the goalkeeper. This time got the better of it.
Yeah, good use of the legs and his positioning. Really did narrow down the angle.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Fellaini! That's good! It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. And sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. 3-1 the scoreline. We start the game. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Gashikovsky. There's good progress with this attack. Challenges for the ball. Wayne Rooney. The break is definitely on. Wayne Rooney!
Yes!
Remarkable Wayne Rooney, who still goes from strength to strength. Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
So we restart again. 4-1. Luis Gustavo. That's it with a tackle. Here comes Wayne Rooney. Momentum with it.
This might be it!
Oh, yes!
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal. And he took it in excellent style, just like the first one.
Yeah, another one, mate.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Manager's going to bring on a fresh player now. 6-1 the score. Still 20 minutes to go. To switch on the attacking power in this situation. And he's got the ball away from him with a tackle. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Luis Gustavo. Nicely played through ball. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Rooney on the attack. Well, he could be in.
Oh.
Manchester United have won a corner. Can he do it? Shots on here. Wayne Rooney.
Ah.
Great work from the goalkeeper. And then with a challenge. One of the sides is going to make a change. Not often you get at this level a game as one-sided as this. It's great for the team with all the goals, but the others just waiting for the final whistle. It's a damage limitation in these closing minutes. Into the attacking third. It's a quick break. Now the shot! Something of a power play in these circumstances to get a goal when you've got the extra player.
Yeah, they've used the full width of the pitch to stretch the depleted team.
No slacking in these late minutes here, and the chance to extend their lead, and they have voraciously gobbled up the chance.
Well, they played some really good football out there today, and that was another example of it.
Substitution about to happen. Now Kilo Vogue. Position. Fendi. Has to flick on with the header and get possession. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. No chance.
Oh. That's it.
Final whistle and Manchester United have won. Well, it turned out to be a different kind of game to the one perhaps we set up for you at the beginning. Very much. In the clear here. Pop up!
Oh, semi-finals now.
Well, despite the pre-season nature of the competition, it's been some real good tournament play in the Invitational Cup so far, and we've reached the semi-finals, so it's been very enjoyable.
It has been. We've seen some good football, and neither of these sides will want to duck out of the competition now.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal, and here's the shot. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Challenge here. And Mkhitaryan. Attack building for Manchester United. He might be through. Ibrahimovic.
Ah!
Oh, he was away. Alvin was clear.
Well, it looked like the perfect counter-attack. The whole defence had been beaten, but well, the keeper wasn't.
One of the finest players of his generation of English football, Wayne Rooney.
Yeah, it's his appetite for the game that impresses you so much. He never loses that hunger. It's a wonderful attribute to have.
Now it's with Valencia. In midfield, they've got it back by an interception. Good challenge. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Aim for Ibrahim. That's very good to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
Yeah, keeper showed a bit of pace there actually to make up the ground and close down the attacker.
Here's Martial. Keeping the ball moving, that's important.
Come on!
No!
Well, the defenders can only watch it cry because they've been left for dead. But he just couldn't finish it.
Now Bernat. Manchester United have won the ball back here. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Here comes an attack from Manchester United.
No, come on.
By Jerome Boateng.
Thank you. No, too hard.
bay. Here's a chance to attack. So much an interception is a poor pass. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Here's a chance! Wayne Rooney! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And good value for this advantage at the moment. Good look here again by the replay of the goal. Restarting at 2-0. Well here. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
No.
An opportunity to help their chances now. Confidently done by Ibrahim. Right chance.
Yes, hat trick.
Signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in the hurry. Top stuff from him.
Manchester United really on top form in this first half. Olga van Stupen. Challenges from both of them. Manchester United won the ball back here. Rooney on the attack. And in goes the cross. Here's a chance.
Oh, yes!
Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own. Oh, she's pretty.
Blind himself, but I think having got a touch. So they're looking for more at 4-0. Well, this attack has
got a bit of
menace to it. Right chance!
Wow.
Team is lining up for the corner. Danger, but he's cleared it. Got the tackle in.
Ah!
It's been thrown in after the tackle.
Couldn't keep it in.
Now, Rafinha. They've got the ball in that wide area there via the interception. Good reading of the play by the defender. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. They passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration. And here comes the counter-attack. And it goes on goal. Cuts out.
Ooh.
That's great work by the goalkeeper. There'll be a signal here at the corner. Here's a chance to attack. There goes the cross. Very good first half here. Probably better than they could have hoped for. Well, we're getting near the business end of this tournament, the Invitational Cup semi-final, the second half underway. Here is Ibrahimovic. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. in strongly. Douglas Costa. Javi Alonso. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Here's Douglas Costa. He's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. You see so often the impact of substitutes. We're going to see a substitution here.
Oh, Zassan's down.
Very long here. Here comes Wayne Rooney, momentum with it. And he could get away here.
Ah!
Has gone for a corner.
Oh.
Well, let's have a look at Wayne Rooney and what he's done in the game so far. Pretty impressive.
Well, he's been magnificent so far. And the keeper, quite rightly, has demanded why he hasn't been closing down. Already he's got himself some goals.
So now a goal kick to come.
Substitution for SC Mayakino. Coming up with it. Number 14, Javi Alonso. To be replaced by...
Oh, that Zashin's got a plus thing, so I think that he's got an injury.
But when they do say it,
right. Yeah, he's got an injury. Let's take him off. Put Rashford in.
Being in these matches about the psychology of getting it right on the big day. You would have thought ability-wise it's very much a level pegging here, but in fact, one side seems far more up for it than the other.
Yeah, I think that does seem to be the case, whether the one manager has pumped up his players, got them ready better than his opposite number. That seems to be the case at the moment.
Challenges for the ball. Pogba. Manchester United moving into the attack. He slipped. Space for the shot! Ronnie! So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Your captain's input there.
Well, it's an enforced substitution. There's no doubt it's because of that injury.
Yeah.
Now Marcus Rashford. Could be dangerous. Where's the try and hit it now? And Pogba has put away the chance.
Oh, yeah, from the dam.
To make the most of this opportunity. Speed, control,
yes,
as
Pogba.
Well, at that pace. It takes a bit of doing. They've got it absolutely right.
They enjoyed that, and they've caught the opposition unaware, who had committed too many men forward.
Too many men.
6-0 this game is restarted. Got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Time for a substitution. This could be a chance. Now the shot. Great stop.
Oh! Oh! Dabbing again, are we? So I miss with Rashford. He tries to head it out, but then Pogba scores. Yes.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this. You look at the scoreline. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Wayne Rooney.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in the middle of the park.
Well, they've been really bursting to get on those players on the bench, and one's going to be lucky now. Rashford. The break is definitely on. Got his shot off there.
Ah!
Well saved. Three points for a corner. The end of the 90 minutes, 9 minutes left. Cut off! That shot's blocked very quickly. Couldn't keep it in play, it's going to ask for a throw.
Now, come on. Damn.
Oh,
no. Oh, kicks it out.
Here's Martial. Responding to the pass and cut it out. Here's Douglas Costa.
That's it.
The final whistle, referee has ended the game, and a very one-sided game it has proved to be. And they've done it. They've got through the semi-finals, and they are in the final.
It's wonderful feeling. I can vouch for that. Look at the player.
Ooh. I think we'll do the final in this video and then end it. Can't leave you on a cliffhanger. There is an unavailable player.
Come through to the final of the Invitational Cup, and it should be a really exciting contest.
Well, we'll see. Neither of these teams has taken this tournament lightly. They'll both want to win this match today.
It's Napoli's lineup, 4-3-3, and they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus on them.
Just a single change for Manchester United. David De Gea starts in goal, Chris Smalling starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Paul Pogba plays alongside Mara Fellaini in the middle of the park. Marcus Rashford is the main man up front, trying to switch on the attacking power and put them in front.
Ooh.
The goalkeeper with a textbook
not
save
power.
Keeps the ball in his grasp. Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. Now a throw. Pogba. Manchester United on the move here. First touch was poor. Insignia.
the through pass. Defender to it first. Now Mkhitaryan. Attack building for Manchester United.
Damn.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Even with Manchester United involved, no great pointers either way in this match. Hello, Gabby Adin. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Great chance! The last line of defence, but how strong he was. On to the attack now. Oh, great work by the keeper. Well, that's gone behind, it'll be a corner.
No.
Well, that corner has been a real disappointment. He's gone out for a throw on the other side of the field. Lopez. Hamsik. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out of that player there.
Whoa!
Free kick, down by Hamsik. So many riches now for the Premier League clubs in England with the lucrative television deal, and Arsenal have spent some of their incoming money. It's outgoing on this player.
Well, we're hearing around £45 million, and for that kind of money, the fans will be expecting something pretty decent.
Here's a chance to attack. Good challenge here. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Now Marcus Rashford. Stopped him practically just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging. Still got the ball, still progressing. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Hamsik. Good pass, getting it forward. Moved around nicely here with this passing game. Here's Rooney. Attacking now. Rashford. Insigne. Very good passing from this team. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Challenges for the ball.
Yes, there we go.
Good progress with this attack. Well, he has cleared the danger. Antonio Valencia will take this prop. And the board shows 3 added minutes. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Come on.
It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here.
are still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. Halfway through the Invitational Cup final and we're ready to go now for the second period. Alan. Could be dangerous. That's a serious situation and on he goes.
Oh!
Dangerous until he made the interception. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Attacking well here. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. He's threaded the path through neatly.
Ooh. Yes.
Between the two of them. It's been a nightmare for Napoli. There's still time. It's time for the Alba. By the looks of it, they need a goal and they're piling everybody forward. Oh, he's through. Wayne Rooney!
Oh!
Oh, it's off the bar!
Ah!
Target for Napoli.
A day to forget here, I think. Not many chances created, and very few good shots on target.
No. Ah. Oh.
Is that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
Yeah, it was a forwards tackle in many ways, a poor one.
Here we go. No.
Well, he's done the job.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility, and he took that coolly.
start the game 2-1. Now Mkhitaryan. Well, this attack put a bit of menace to it.
Could have tried it.
Could have been it.
Just got a kick.
Yes.
They're too quick. No possession. They knew about it, but they couldn't stop it. Anthony Martial.
What a great goal that was, Alan.
Wow, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Here comes Wayne Rooney, momentum winner.
Space for the shot! Here's Rooney!
Well, this is rubbing salt in some pretty gaping wounds here.
They just won't let up, will they? They're going to go for the final whistle.
Ah, crossbar.
And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time.
Just keep this up.
Keep possession with that header.
That's it. Yes. Oh.
Scenes of joy here, and no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They stuck together, defended really well in this competition, and snatched the goals the vital times. So, fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions.
Yes. So I think the next one is the final of the Community Shield, but we're going to end this video here. So thank you very much for watching this video for FIFA 17, and I will see you in the next video.